Contestants are fighting out for a seat in the six-chair challenge.
My stomach literally feels like it's got so many knots in it.
I am quite nervous. I think I'm just overwhelmed. Boot camp's crazy.
It's feeling really intense today. It is feeling really intense. People are getting nervous.
This is the biggest performance of my life now, and the competition is so tough this year.
There's no getting comfortable. You can't get complacent. For me, today is like fighting for my life.
I'm nervous for him.
I'm really nervous for him.
I know how much he wants this.
Hello, Hava.
Hi, Hava.
How are you?
I'm, like, real emotional right now. So overwhelming being here.
How are you feeling, Ebru?
The tension has built.
Do you think the rest of the contestants are feeling the nerves looking at other talent?
Everyone's feeling the nerves.
Good luck.
Thank you. My acres of land that I have achieved. If you start to believe, then you start to believe that for you. Who you, I'd leave it all. I'm gutted. I'm so sorry.
You set the pace, 'cause I'm not thinking straight, yeah. My head's been round, I can't see clear no more.
Thank you, Jamie.
Thank you.
Thank you, Jamie.
Do you think he was nervous?
Yeah, you could tell in his voice.
I think he lost his confidence.
Be your light, your match, your burning sun. I'll be the sprite in black that's making you run. And it feels alright, 'cause we'll work it out till the love runs out. Till the love runs out.
Thank you very much.
No. Overwhelming, of course, isn't it?
She was so nervous. I could feel the tremble in her voice.
I think it just all got to me.
Just have it,
oh my God, I can't believe I just did it so perfect back there. I'm gutted. I'm really gutted.
I hadn't been nervous at all until I actually got on there. I would be gutted if I left now.
I just feel like I was too nervous. I didn't really perform it.
So, everybody's really nervous today.
Well, everyone's under pressure.